With the Fed starting its debate on when to taper asset purchases and eventually raise short-term interest rates, all eyes will be on the pace of the economic recovery and the path of inflation. Unfortunately, the data is not likely to paint a clear picture for market participants or the Fed. The Fed and bond markets currently seem to agree that the recent surge in inflation will recede in 2022 as a myriad of supply shocks are resolved. Major U.S. equity indexes recovered their pre-pandemic highs back in 2020, kept going, and are at record highs. According to the Atlanta Fed's Real GDP Now estimate, second quarter gain will push U.S. real GDP above its pre-pandemic peak. The challenge is jobs. Only about two-thirds of the lost jobs have been recovered. The last one-third, or 7 million jobs, may take much longer, years, as workers change occupations, seek remote work, and look for higher wages. The big timing debate will be whether the Fed will taper QE before jobs are fully recovered, or will the Fed wait on a delayed full recovery? Thank you.